What'd you just ask me?
You think I'm pregnant for real?
Well, I hope not. But if you are, what are we gonna do?
Take care of it.
Duh, all right. what kind of question is that?
You gonna make me a what?
A big bowl of tuna. Don't eat it all tonight. Cause you know how you get when you like to eat late at night.
You know I'm eating all that shit. But hey, baby, okay.
No, it's supposed to last over the next few days for your lunch.
Oh, okay. Last about tomorrow.
Babe, it's like 4 big cans of tuna. You gonna eat all that tonight?
Damn, I'm scared. Doing goofball, man. Guess what? Oh well, bye. Ice. God. Whew. I'm sorry, dude. God. Give me them suit coolers. All right. See you.
Come on, how be you? I shoot shots like Regina Love. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one. She love Christina. She love that love. Pay attention. Can I have you? Girl, I want you. Girl, I need you. Oh, God, I had you. When you left me, get my snipe on.
Girl, I like the cold.
Okay, yes. Can I please have a number 2 with
no onions?
Can you large size my drink? Fruit punch.
We got a fruit punch up there.
Hey, I'm gonna pick it up.
Can I do the fruit punch slushy? Oh, that's that machine doing, but you can't get the slushy either.
I would have fucked up. No onions on there. Then double cheeseburger on the side.
Okay, then you gotta tell me the drink. You want a fountain?
We got a fountain
over. Yeah, I'll take the fountain.
Yes, let me do that. And a double cheeseburger with no onions also.
No onion.
Right.
Like there you go.
That'll be all.
$9.93.
Thank all you.
Yeah, we don't like onion, bro.
Sleep.
See that? Put her in the bigger floor. I am going to rock bottom her. I am about to give her the 3 most destructive letters in sports entertainment.
So we're gonna skip past this for time reasons. So let's go to our Cami screen. Is everybody already on your page with your Cami pulled up? Oh, awesome. Okay. So we are going to be on day 5, which is on page 12. So everybody get to page 12 and give me a thumbs up.
I know you think a problem is mine, and it's not the conversation, maybe it's all the time. But after that, she's on your mind, say you should follow your heart. Well, I'm following mine. But anyway, when I see your face, I'm thinking 3 or 4 days, and my teeth gon' bay at the hair room. But I know she gon' say, I already got too many hoes. I know, but if I had you, I know I'm low.
What did you say? Who the fuck listen to this, bro?
Baby, we was making love today. You said after we finished, you like, all right, we said in Chinese.
What I said?
I can't even say it. What I'm laughing. You was like, I was like, baby, it'll be relaxing. You was like, all right, when we finish, you was like, all right, we said in Chinese restaurant. What I said, all right, we can turn the Chinese restaurant music off. What is stupid? Oh, you say goofball stuff, boy. They say goofball stuff.
So spoiled, my baby came down. Listen, that's how you know I really don't need this ice cream. We done went 2 different places trying to find some goddamn ice cream. So I just settled for a milkshake.
Rio, hey, Rio done called the place and said, hey, if somebody come, tell y'all out.
Baby, that's a teacher chant. Oh, a milkshake. Oh, a milkshake. A sticky, sticky waffle. A sticky.
Let me go to sleep, man.